All roads point to Miss USA for Nana Meriwether. Yesterday, Donald Trump channeled his inner beauty queen and was on hand to help crown Nana Meriwether as the new Miss USA 2012. Nana is from Potomac, Maryland, and became Miss USA when Olivia Cooper was crowned Miss Universe December 19, 2012. In addition to becoming the new Miss USA, Nana has the pleasure of also making history as the first Miss USA with South African roots. Congratulations to Nana. We are so excited for you.